temperatures, rising sea levels, and less rainfall. Just a few effects of climate change scientists say we're starting to experience in Hawaii and across the Pacific. What can we expect in years to come?
Oceans are warming. Storms are more intense. When it rains, it's likely that that rainfall will be, more of a greater chance of it being a record breaker. So we get intense rainfall, even in an overall regime of less. It makes sense that when you build a house in the coastal zone, you raise it up on footings so that a tsunami or hurricane storm surge is not going to destroy them. Of 1 foot of sea level rise by mid-century and a global target of about 3 feet of sea level rise by the end of the century. We can imagine.